Okay, open the back cover. Taking the 2AA battery. Close it. Okay, now we can insert the probe. Turn on the tonometer. Okay. Okay. Make the probe focus on the eye.
距眼睛大概是四至九毫米。
Normally, we detect 3 times and get the average at the last. Now we change another eye. Okay. Press enter. Then you will see the data display on the screen.And then we press enter again, then we can save the data. Now we are preparing for printing the data. Okay, it's no problem. Long press enter, and you can print it automatically. Okay.